The kingpin lock to help protect your RV from getting stolen when you're not around. That one's not going in.
You are using a Reese Tow Power Maximum Security kingpin lock. To open it, I'll be using a short hook to pull out the cylinder. With the cylinder removed, I now have access to the retaining bolt. For this, I'll be using the back end of my short hook and wave rake to hold it in place while I unscrew the lock.